What's going on? This is Sergio from Surge Fit Health and Wellness, and today I want to give you the number one key to losing weight fast. Something that we work with our clients in our program to help them transition into eating, let me write this real big for you guys, whole foods. Whole foods, foods that grow from the ground, nuts, fruits, seeds, vegetables, quality proteins, natural foods that grow from the ground. Why do we want to eat whole foods? Why is it such a big deal if you see something low fat, like a low fat yogurt, compared to a piece of fruit? Whole foods are loaded with vitamins, minerals, nutrients, fibers, all these beneficial nutrients that our body can absorb, that our body is accustomed to, and our cells will receive this energy, use it, and get rid of what they do not use. When you eat foods loaded with processed type of foods, preservatives, artificial sugars, your body cannot receive that food and will not digest the food completely, or the artificial food, I should say. And what happens is these preservatives and these artificial sugars stores toxins in our fat cells, okay? So that is why the food cannot be broke down completely, and what happens is it just tends to store as fat, and you'll feel bloated, you'll always feel soft, and your body is not receiving enough nutrients to build lean muscle, which is a very, very important part to actually changing your composition, your body composition. So what we help our clients with, what we help them, we guide them with, is transitioning from getting off these processed foods and working towards eating foods that grow from the ground, whole foods, and we also make it a little bit more simple for them, make it a little bit more fun. It doesn't have to be boring. There's so many different types of recipes out there now that you can actually be able to create very tasty meals from whole foods. And it does take a little bit of a transition because it takes 3 to 6 weeks for your taste buds to actually transition from eating processed foods and artificial sugars back to eating normal whole foods, organic foods that grow from the ground, and natural sugars that come from fruits. So one of the great things about our summer fitness program is we give guidance towards our members how to eat foods that grow from the ground and that are whole foods, and help them transition into eating foods like this, also structuring out their day combined with exercise program to make sure that they lose weight fast. So if you need any more help on getting into, you know, a healthier lifestyle or losing weight, make sure to click the link below. We have our summer fitness program starting very soon, and we want to give you more guidance so you can start losing weight fast. One other little thing. I've worked with somebody who actually cut out soda, within 2 weeks dropped 20 pounds just from dropping Coca-Cola soda. So it really makes you think, what is actually in these empty calories that we're drinking or that we're eating just from artificial sugars and processed foods. So if you need more help, more guidance, click the link below. We got our summer fitness challenge starting soon, and we'll love to help you.